But really, I should have cleaned up the grease over there. And they should never put the deep fryer so close.